friends, my name is Tanav and today I'm going to teach you the basics of Abacus. So I'm going to be using 17 rod Abacus. You can use 13 rod Abacus if you want, but I'm going to be using 17 rod Abacus. So the first step you need to know is the top beads. The top beads are called the upper beads or the sky beads. Their value is 5. The lower beads is value is 1, or you can call them earth beads. So first, there are these black rods are called unit rods, and these white dots are called unit dots. So the middle unit dot, which is this dot, is the ones place. The one on the left of the ones place is the 10th place. The one left is 100th place, then thousands, 10,000s, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores, 10 crores. And then you start here and keep on going until this. So for example, I'm going to be doing 1567. This is 1000th place. 1567. So this is the 1000th place, so I moved one earth bead up, then I moved this value is 5 for the 100th place, so 1500, then I moved another 1567. Another example I can give is 20,987. 20,987. That's going to be all for my video today. Bye guys.